guys, and today I would like to share with you another video about meditation and another tip what I use in order to experience a better meditation where I'm more still and where I actually detach from the thought. It's another very simple technique, and I think I got this technique from Eckart Tolle's book called The Power of Now, and that's what I will share with you today. Alright, as always, find a place where you will not be disturbed, and preferably it should be quiet, and where you can kind of have a little time for yourself. It's a very simple technique, so all you need to do before meditation, take two deep breaths in, breaths out, and then ask yourself a conscious question. Ask your mind a conscious question. I wonder what my next thought would be. And just try to observe. Sit down and try to observe. So that's how I started to meditate initially. So the moment when you don't have any thought, that is a meditative state. As soon as some thought comes to your mind, acknowledge it and let it go. And ask yourself the question again. And what would be my next thought? So after you're done catching thoughts, whenever you feel satisfied, just get out of meditation state. So in this video, I'm just gonna try to do this, and I'll wait up to three thoughts, and we're gonna be done with that. All right, so let's start. Take a deep breath in. Breath out. Take another deep breath in. Breath out. And now quietly in your head, ask yourself, I wonder what my next thought would be. And just sit and observe. It's been called thought. I'm just gonna let it go. Do I look fat on the camera? I'm gonna let it go for now. When will this third thought come? As you can see, when you challenge your mind to produce thoughts, it takes some time. And the time between thoughts is a meditative state. So all you can do, just keep coming, trying, challenge your mind to produce thoughts. And it's a very simple technique how to start meditating. Thank you for participating in meditation process with me, and I'll see you in the next video. Keep meditating every day.